been driven successful racing after Aston Martin. Really managed to hold the end up quite the fact that by the end of it, working on the ground running with the wasn't the most modern of cars anymore, especially when they're up against cars such as the Tiger, such as the 300 SMR with the very fourth along, and the equivalent Ferraris, etc. However, did a very, very strong job, finished second at the Mans in 1966 in the hands of Mickey Collins and Sterling Moss. Back in the day when racing drivers thought, no, we don't want to be a world champion, so this is a spoiler. Yeah.
Four, seven, one, six, one, four, one, four, one, six, 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 one, six,